Western North Carolina this evening, we have the name of the man accused of shooting at a Buncombe County deputy outside the jail. Officials say the deputy was getting a warrant at the magistrate's office when Ryan Houston walked into the lobby. A deputy and police officer tried to arrest Houston. They say that's when Houston shot the deputy in the shoulder, the deputy firing back and injuring Houston, who ran from the scene. Well, they arrest him later, and he's now facing a first-degree murder charge.